it comes to keeping your bike chain perfectly lubed, finish line, the dry lubricant is the way to rock, right? You just shake it up real nice and just kind of slide it along. Just a little bit of pressure on the bottle and it is good to go. It lasts forever and it doesn't attract gunk like wet lube can frequently do so. So certainly keep your bike in performance or in proper shape with this stuff.